Hello everyone, A.T Sibiya here and welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for tuning in into another video. But before I get into today's video, I just want to say thank you to everyone who has subscribed to my channel and who has watched the video, my very first video. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much and may God bless you guys. Today's video is about my favorite day of the week. And if you know me, you know that Sunday is my favorite day because of many reasons. First reason is because I get to have that intimate moment with God. Some of you may not know this, but I've been playing drums for about 16, 17 years. And I've been playing in the same church, my father's church, the Amazing Christ Center Church, Episcopal. And it has been an honor. So, you know, even being on stage on Sunday, you know, I get to express myself. I don't have any limitations or whatsoever. So come with me in this journey today. Let me show you what happens in my life on a Sunday. You will see why I enjoy it, and I hope you'll enjoy this video too. I am already on my way to church now. It's a short drive. So what I do in the morning is that I wake up about 5 a.m. and I just prepare to go to church to pack my instruments, my drums, because I use quite a big set. I'll show you in a moment. And then when I'm done, I shower and then I come back home. I find my wife being ready, and then just maybe we can have, if time allows us, have some coffee, then go to church. So I'll show you what happens later. Hey guys, so I've arrived at church. I've already taken out my kit, and I'm just gonna set it up now. And yeah, you'll see how my setup goes like. Enjoy. This is a hybrid of different drums, mostly pearl, for my 10 inch tom. I have a Yamaha stage custom. I just made it to, you know, look like the other drums, although the lugs are different. But yeah, I love this tom. The main toms, the 12 inch and the 13 inch, this is a Pearl Export Series. Yeah, Pearl Export Series 12 and a 10. And for the bass drum, it's a 22 inch Pearl Target, actually. Yeah, this is a Pearl Target. It was black. Made the kit just to look the same. I have two 16 inch floor toms. That's the Pearl Target. I'm still deciding whether to change the color or to actually get a 14 inch or a 15 inch. Maybe and then make them look the same. And here I have another 16 inch, the Pearl Export Series. And for my cymbals, before I go to my cymbals, as you saw in my last video, this is my main snare, the Joey Jordanson Pearl Signature Snare, with my Power Stroke P3 Clear. Sounds powerful, I love it. And on this, for my lower snare, it's also a Pearl Export, but this is a 14 inch. So this is a 13 inch, 14 inch. Sounds quite nice. And this is the beefy, low type of situation there. These are my toms. So these are the two 16 inch toms. As you can see, they're dressed with moon gels. Yes. So yeah, that's my drum setup. And for my cymbals, I have this Zildjian ZHT. This was actually a crash. It's a 16 inch crash, but I turned it into a hi-hat because I didn't have a hi-hat. This is a ZBT 16 inch Zildjian crash here. Then for my main crash, is the Paiste Alpha 16 inch rock crash. And then I have this Zildjian, vintage Zildjian thin crash. I think this was out in 2001. Yeah, this is an 18 inch. And yeah, I just created my stack. Don't laugh. But on top here is cracked, and I tried to fix Zildjian K 8-inch splash, and underneath that, don't ask. And then, as you know, my favorite, 17 years together, Paiste 802 Plus 20-inch ride. And this is a Mino. I'll tell you a story about this one. Mino MB20. This actually made me fall in love with thin, big crashes, like your 20 inch, your 22 inch, but thin. It sounds amazing. It just washes. That's really nice. This is not mine though. I was fixing it for someone. It had a crack, so it no longer cracks. So yeah, hopefully when this person sees that I'm using it, he will fetch it. So yeah, that's about it. Thank you for tuning in for now. I'll show you the rest of the day. Thank you. Got back home, fetched my wife, as you can see.
Beautiful as ever. So we are on our way to church now. So I'll still take more videos of this day, as I told you that this is my favorite day of the week. So yeah, stick with me.